We'll be right back. You're watching the Recovery Channel. Michael Jackson! It's off the hood.
With Michael Jackson.
Well, I'll tell you what, guys. I've been doing this a long time, and I've just really never seen anything like the chaotic scene outside Virgin Megastore across the street. Sheer pandemonium, to say the least. And for one reason only, the king of pop is here. The biggest selling artist in the history of music. TRL welcomes Michael Jackson. As you see Michael saying hello to New York City. Just unbelievable, the scene. He is in great spirits. I had a chance to say hi to him moments ago. All smiles, excited about the release of Invincible. Even more so to be here in New York City that just loves Michael Jackson, especially now. This is a great time for him to be out here. Exactly what the city needs. Invincible is the record. It is out. And I'm going to have a chance to talk with Michael in just a little bit as he is in front of just a media frenzy right now. It's just amazing, though, to be this close. The man is unbelievable. We'll chat with him in a second. We're going to take a quick break. Oh, sorry. It's crazy here. Let's watch POD. This is a live video number 8. We'll chat with Michael Jackson in a little bit. Here's POD. Welcome back to Spanking the Music Week on MTV. As you see, total and utter chaos in the streets of New York. You know, it's been a tough, really last 7 or 8 weeks for the people of New York City. Today, just getting an incredible thrill. The king of pop, Michael Jackson, being so kind and coming to Times Square to say hi. And we are just absolutely honored and thrilled, and myself personally, to be here with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I have to ask you, how does it feel to have the number one album in every country, worldwide, again?
It's a great honor. I'm very happy about it. We worked very hard on it, and I'm blessed that the fans accepted it the way they did, and I'm very honored. I really am. I don't take anything for granted. Every time there's a number one album or song, I feel excited as if it's the first one.
Yeah.
So I'm very happy about that.
Well, congratulations. The record is indeed amazing. And so is the video, which we're going to watch right now. This works out nicely. Here's You Rock My World. It is the king of pop. Here's Michael Jackson at 7 on TRL.
Yeah. should be. Girl, you do it seems like a storm.
That's great. Video 7 is Michael Jackson, You Rock My World, and it is, again, great to be here with you. So many people that I have interviewed on TRL, just about everybody. Let me change that. Everybody lists you as an influence. Are there any artists that influence you?
Lots of artists. Mostly entertainers. I would say Sammy Davis Jr., James Brown, Jackie Wilson. There's so many great singers, from Aretha Franklin to Streisand. And,
yeah.
And I love Beatles music. I just love great, great music.
Michael was incredibly generous, nice enough to send over his entire record catalog for our studio audience back at TRL. So those kids are, you guys are all getting hooked up for Michael Jackson. And thank you for your time.
God bless you.
Congratulations on the record,
which
is a real
pleasure. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you to Michael Jackson. Let's get to Enrique Iglesias, who will, I'll join over there in just a little bit. Here's Hero at 6.